In a small village nestled between rolling hills, there lived a wise Zen master named Hiroshi. Students from far and wide sought his guidance, not just for matters of the spirit, but also for practical wisdom that could enhance their everyday lives. One day, a group of students approached Hiroshi, burdened with the challenges of their studies. Feeling overwhelmed by the vast sea of knowledge they needed to navigate, they sought the master's counsel. Hiroshi invited them to his humble abode, a serene place surrounded by cherry blossoms. Sitting under the shade of an ancient tree, he began to share his timeless wisdom. "Learning is like a river," Hiroshi began, "and your mind, the vessel. To navigate this river successfully, you must cultivate habits that guide your vessel with purpose. 1. The stream of focus." Hiroshi pointed to the babbling brook nearby. "When you study, let your mind be like this stream. Focus on one stone at a time, immersing yourself fully in the knowledge before you. 2. The tree of patience." Gesturing toward the sturdy cherry tree, he continued, "Patience is the root of wisdom. Just as this tree grows steadily over the seasons, allow your understanding to unfold with time." 3. The wind of reflection. "The gentle breeze carries the fragrance of blossoms," Hiroshi remarked. "Similarly, reflect on what you've learned. Let the winds of reflection carry the essence of knowledge into the depth of your understanding." 4. The rock of consistency. Pointing to a sturdy rock in the garden, Hiroshi emphasized, "Consistency is the bedrock of success. Like this stone, stand firm in your commitment to learning each day." 5. The sky of limitless potential. "Look to the vast sky above," Hiroshi encouraged. "Your potential is boundless. Embrace challenges as opportunities to soar higher, just like a bird that dances freely in the open sky." The students absorbed Hiroshi's teachings, finding solace in the simplicity of his words. From that day forward, they approached their studies not as an insurmountable mountain, but as a flowing river, each habit a guiding star on their academic journey. As seasons changed, the students, now seasoned in the art of mindful study, found joy and fulfillment in the pursuit of knowledge, guided by the timeless wisdom of Hiroshi.